You know, today is wonderful day because we are today doing a procedure called embryo transfer, and in that embryo transfer, today we are going to transfer a chromosomally normal, meaning euploid embryo to the patient. This patient has had multiple IVF cycle failures, and for that reason, we had decided that not only we will grow their embryo still blastocyst, but we will also do the embryo biopsy. After doing embryo biopsy, we will send the genetic material for testing, and only the embryos which are deemed chromosomally normal, that is euploid, we will transfer those embryos back into the woman's womb. Now here the problem is, many a times patients are often misguided where they are being told that please don't do embryo biopsy because embryo biopsy will damage your embryo. Well, that is outright lie. Do you know, embryo biopsy is totally a skill driven procedure where embryologists, senior embryologists like we have here at Isha, they can do such a wonderful job with embryos that even after biopsy, we have on the day of embryo transfer such beautiful pictures where embryos are hatching. Remember, not everything what you are being told is the truth. In PGT, many a times patients are misguided in telling where they are being told embryos are looking good, let's not biopsy. The real reason is there are very, very few clinics in India who can do embryo biopsies properly. So next time when somebody is telling you that embryos get damaged because of biopsy, please remember that even after biopsy, embryos can reach to a hatching stage if the biopsy is done by a very, very skilled embryologist.